Good morning, class 5. Today we have the same continuation of numeration, okay? But the topic is comparing and ordering large numbers, which you have done in class 3, 4 also, okay? How to compare numbers. So your example, the first one is compare the following numbers and put this greater smaller sign at the box out here. You have to compare these boxes. So just a recap, okay? Before last year I had told you about this, but still maybe you have forgotten. So first step is you count the number of digits. You know the digits 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Your 7 digit number, this is a number but it contains 7 digits, okay? So first thing is you count the number of digits. If here 6 digit, this side 5 digit, so who is bigger, what is bigger, which number is bigger, which number is the winner, you will find out, okay? Yeah, you can see here 7 digits, no? Just now I said 7 digits. Now compare the other one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 digits. So which one is bigger? 7 digit wala number, isn't it? So this is bigger. So the sign you are going to put is, this opening shows always the bigger number. You know that. So you get it. Just now, this is the winner. This is greater, bigger. Okay? So you will put that sign. But suppose, if you have same 7 digit. Okay? I'll write 2 here. Okay? Now it became 7 digit. This side also 7. This side also 7 digit. Now what to do? So, again, what you are going to do, start from first digit. Compare that digit. 5, 5. Now again same. If it is same again, go for the second one. This is 7. This is 7. Again same. Then go for the third one. Like that. You carry on. Okay. Third one. Third is also same. Now fourth one. Fourth is also same. 6. Fifth. 8. 6. 4. Yeah. 9. So which one is bigger? This side is bigger. Like that you have to find out which number is bigger. Okay. So at first this one is bigger. I am putting this sign. Okay. This one is bigger. Now second one is fill in the smallest number in the box to make the given statement true. Now here you can see this expression. This one is bigger than this one, but this place is empty. Okay, this place. Sorry, this place is empty. So which number if you put, then this number becomes bigger than this. Like in hundreds place, here 4. And in this case, if you put 4, it will be 46,496. Here 468. So this one is bigger. So you can put 4 also. Or if you want to put 5, you can put 5 also. Just that this number should be bigger. Like sorry. What is this showing? Okay, what is this? Sorry. What is this statement showing? This number, the number at left hand side should be bigger than the number at right hand side. Okay? So, the number at right and left hand side, what you have to put? You can put 5 also, or 4 also, but if you put 3 or 2, it will be 300 or 200, but here 400. So this will be bigger. It won't be correct, isn't it? So make this true. You have to put a number which makes this number bigger than this one. So I set 400. This is also 400, but here it is 96. Here 68. Okay? So this will be bigger. You can put more than 4 also, 5, 6. But here in this question, what is there? Fill in the smallest. Which one is this one? Now, according to what I said just now, 4 is the smallest, no? Because if you put 5 also, 6 also if you put, it will be alright, correct. This statement will be correct. But the question is smallest number. So 4 became smallest, isn't it? So you can write 4 here. Like this, you have to put your number to show that this statement is correct. Now it is correct, isn't it? 46,496. This one is correct. Okay. Now arrange in ascending and descending order. This also you have done it. Ascending means smallest to biggest, isn't it? Smallest to biggest. Here, which one is like that only you have to compare which one is bigger. We'll count first how many digits? 4, 5, 6, 7 digits. Here, 3, 3, 6, 7, 8 digit now. Here, this is 7 digit, here 7 digit. So, 8 digit became the biggest, which we don't need, isn't it? In ascending order, we don't need this. Why? Because you have to write the biggest one at the last, isn't it? You start from the smallest, isn't it? So, which one is smallest? So, this is 28 lakh. This is 89 lakh and this is 19 lakh, obviously, isn't it? So 19,59,764 you wrote. And this sign, it shows that this is smaller than the another number, which is going to be a little bigger than this one. Okay? So the opening shows the bigger number. So after 19, 28 lakh, 82,335. Then after that, this one is left, 89,29,632, and the last biggest number, 3,57,32,865. Smaller to bigger. Okay. Now descending order. Descending order, you know, biggest to smallest. That's why I use the same question. Okay. So I wrote the same question here. Now only you have to arrange a bigger to smaller. Okay, so start from this one. Now this one will be in first place, isn't it? So after that, which one? This one. And the sign you can see out here, the opening shows the bigger. This is the biggest number here. Then bigger, smaller, smallest, like that. Okay, so arranging. This is smaller to bigger. Then smallest to biggest. And this one is biggest to smallest, which you have been doing from smaller classes. Okay, these are actually just a recap for you, but the number of digits are bigger. We are dealing with larger numbers. Okay, so method is same. So I'll come with other topics next time. You practice this. Okay, I'll send homeworks and try to do it. Still, some of the students or a few students are not sending homeworks. Please do it and send it. Okay, thank you.